Here's how everyone has been multiplying their stubs in MLB The Show. First, go to your inventory and go to Mike Trout. You're actually going to go buy the card real quick, and then you're going to quick sell them for an easy profit of 9,000 stubs.